Sri Ramakrishna was born on 18 February 1836 in a small village, Kamarpukur, in Hooghly district of the present West Bengal. His father was a very devout Brahmin and had a vision of Gadhadhar Vishnu at Gaya in a dream prior to Sri Ramakrishna's birth, in which the Lord had declared that he would be born as his son. And a vision, Chandramani, mother of Sri Ramakrishna, had convinced them that the child born to them was none other than God himself, and named him Gadhadhara, or Gadai, lovingly.